If we have a complex table layout, maybe even with predefined headings, and we want to reuse it in other documents, then we should save this table as a template or building block, as Word calls it. For that, we select the whole table, go to the Insert tab, click on Table, open the Quick Tables dropdown, and here we select Save Selection to Quick Tables Gallery. In the new window, we give the table a name, and then we choose a gallery and a category that fit best. Both of these properties allow you to better group your building blocks. The main difference is that the galleries are predefined, while the categories can be customized. Then we can also type in a short description for the table, and now we can choose where we want to save the table template. Usually such templates are saved in the building blocks file, and with that they will also be available in other documents that we are editing. But if you, for example, have your own custom invoice template file, then you could of course also save the table in that template file, so that when you send your template file to someone else, that other person will also have access to the new table. And in the last dropdown of this window, we select that the table should be inserted in its own paragraph. After a click on OK, the table template is saved, and whenever we now want to insert it into a document, we again click on Table and open the Quick Tables dropdown. When we scroll to the bottom, we will find our table template here. And just in case you're interested in reformatting already existing tables in your document, then visit the link in the video description below to see my other tutorial on that topic. If this video helped you, then please support this free knowledge by hitting the subscribe and the like button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.